base grade sealer on all of Matt's parts along with the car. And then we're going to go ahead and spray the base coat, clear coat, silver. Fantastic, laid down real slick. We're gonna let it cure for a day or two and then get to wet sanding and buffing it, which will make this silver like glass. I just wanted to show you all a little bit of what everything looked like. There's the headlights. Little boss man here. Come back around. The jams and everything turned out great. Back over here, and we'll let Larry Jr. tell you a little bit about the paint that we got on this car.
I used DVC silver poly pearl. Reduced it with 870 yesterday. It was a little cooler. I used 2002 clear reducer at 880.
Car looks great. Turned out nice. All right, we'll come back to you when we get this thing wet sanded and buffed. Thanks.